this is day two at the Chris Orser Landscaping retaining wall project, and as you can see, the guys are still trying hard to get the landscape timbers out. It's going a little bit slower than expected because the ground is frozen. It's about February when we're doing this, but we have a break in the weather, so we decided to get this project done now. But the